If a tomato is technically a fruit, then that would make ketchup a smoothie. Until we meet again!